A lot of money up for stake, $2,500 to win.
Keep your eyes on the flag, gentlemen. We're on!
Here we go.
Go, baby!
We're going through the air. Lots of different techniques involved. Most of the guys are using a technique called shotgun in the middle. The man running the hook never lets go to the hook. Just uses the motor and it just powers that bail over there. If it takes all night. Believe it or not, that technique was invented here at this fair by our own John Hibby. He's the one who started doing it about 30 years ago.
Come on, baby!
And 187 crowd in the middle there. Miss Planellas and Raymond Juarez win!
Yeah!
Very
good!
Never leaving his hand. That's tough on the shoulder and the wrist. It's also very tough on the guy up on the stack because he's got to handle that hay and muscle it to where it belongs.
Well, Steve, over here on the far side, we got a good run going down over here at the end, too, as we got Juarez and Poppy, and they're doing great.
Number 5, 189.